how the gun feels. But first, it's been described as life-saving. A new on-the-spot COVID test that gives results in just 90 minutes. They mentioned the papers a few minutes ago. It's on almost every one of the papers this morning. Lots of excitement, lots of chat about how this could work and how it could potentially change things. It can even tell the difference between coronavirus and seasonal flu, which of course could have a huge benefit during the winter months. Lots of people saying those symptoms are confusing because you don't know what you've got. Dr. Naomi Forrester Soto is a virologist from Keele University. Good morning, Naomi.
Good morning.
So, I mean, I was just saying, lots of people getting very excited about this new test. Could this be a game changer? And if so, why?
So any test that's rapid and gives us a quick turnaround is definitely an improvement. And it will, it's as sensitive probably as the current qPCR. How much of a game changer it is, because it still requires machines that and lab personnel to run it, I'm not sure that it would be quite as much of a game changer as having one that everyone could do by themselves, but it is certainly an improvement on what we've got.
But you say that it doesn't require lab staff. You know, a lot of people say that this...
No, it does.
So this, am I right in thinking this is a machine that could be put in airports or schools or shopping centres or offices, for instance, and they do the test there?